One day, there was a lion sleeping under a tree. The mouse came and jumped on his back. The lion woke up and saw the mouse. The mouse said, "Sorry I disturbed you." The lion said, "It's okay." The mouse said, Are you the king of the jungle?" The lion said, "Yes, I walk on my own." So the rat went. Now the lion was going for a hunt. Then all the hunters grabbed the lion in a net. You know a net? A net who traps someone? Mm-hmm. Okay. The mouse, the lion was roaring really loudly. The mouse caught the net and the lion was fleeing. The moral of the story, don't be really grumpy. The end.